And we're learning that staff in Public Safety Minister Marco Mendicino's office knew ahead of time about Paul Bernardo's transfer to a medium security prison. However, they didn't tell the minister. It's the latest development in a story that now has a three-member panel to review the decision to transfer him.